So, Macha, how many wheels are we gonna have for the video?
Wait.
We have to roll it out, man. We have to roll out the video.
Oh
I was just another engineer with just another dream of finding just another job before I decided what I wanted to do next. So, I joined Axis as an intern, and like most of us here, I didn't have a formal interview. In fact, the exact opposite. Vinod sir just told me that I could explore what I wanted to learn here as an intern, and I could decide if I wanted to stay or leave. In a way, I was not interviewed, but was asked to interview Axis and see if it fit into my life goals. And of course, I stayed. I'm one of those introvert extroverts. You know what I mean? Talk, talk, talk with the people I know and take the silent oath around new faces. But at Axis, I found my people. I found myself. Sometimes the one thing that brings people closest together is a sense of shared suffering in some way. That may be a profound statement for a 22-year-old like me, but yeah, the team was magical in every way possible. And I was lucky and so grateful to be here because I was sure that for now, I wanted to make my work my religion. I wanted to make the most of this free thinking, self-discovery time, and Axis only reinforced that in me. It's hard to say what exactly I do here, which sounds like I don't do much, but trust me, I do. Initially, I did some content planning, and as new opportunities arose, I began trying my luck with social media management, digital marketing, and internal operations. I learned on the job, absorbing everything I could from everyone around me. And these were my perks. Live music playing in the background, a fun team I loved sharing my jokes with, this feeling of satisfaction within. I had the flexibility and the freedom to discover what I wanted to do, wanted to become. I don't have all the answers yet, but I'm getting there. Macha, ido BB Silver ata to CNN na. Sometimes I doubted myself when I was pushed outside my comfort zone by boss, trusting me with responsibilities that were outside my purview of work.
He would be my morning alarm, calling me and bombarding me with 10 proposals, 15 estimates and 500 bills all needed ASAP.
At the same time, I'd be booking cabs for a shoot, and at the same time, Devani would be texting me about how I absolutely need to listen to the new Jay Shetty podcast. Crazy.
Some weekends I stayed here working late while my friends kept calling me to hit the nearest party. It's strange, but I didn't always want to go.
I was already in my happy place. I was happy tidying my workspace, enjoying my me time here. Yes, Axis gives you that. A zone to just be. This place is therapeutic in almost addictive sort of way. To me, it's the small things that make the big moments.
There are these individualistic memories and experiences I've had with every single one of these guys, each one special in its own way. At Axis, the small things have always mattered. In fact, they're the only things that matter.
Shit, man. My cable guy is getting married today. I hope his reception is amazing.